told me the thing my heart needed to hear. Now I know you'll care what I think and feel and what I am. Not only that I give you children and make your food. I know that I am not only to belong to your house, but that I am to be yours. And I am content.
Your eyes are as soft. Your hair is pleasant to my touch. Now I cannot see this change. And I do not wish a change.
It is within me. But it is so great, I thought it must show in my face.
What is the cause of this great difference, and when did it begin?
On the night we first opened our hearts to each other, my husband. Even if it is only a girl, I shall be very happy.
We shall be ancestors. Oh, it will be a son.
This is no usual child. Look at his face, how square it is. He has a square mouth.
Give him back to me.
In a moment, old woman, in a moment.
What can the enemy do to us when our family goes on like this?
You hate to kill above all else. Yet you have killed you. You have done the work of death as skillfully as you once tilled the land.
I will not hear this.
But you shall hear it. Our mother here, is she not changed? Now she runs from her cooking and takes up her hoe and buries the enemy as though the human flesh were animal.